Thanks, it's me, Sherry, with livelovelatte.net, and I wanted to do another grocery haul. Thank you for those who watched my first ever last week, and I got some feedback saying that you guys like grocery hauls, so I'm going to do another one. This is a Costco grocery haul, and I tried to do as much organic as I could, and this will be good for food this week and replenishment for stuff that we have every day, which is like smoothies or fruits or milk. So let's start off. So here I got the Silk almond milk, and it's the, if you can see that, non-GMO project verified. So my husband and son drink almond milk, Cicely and I drink the organic 2% milk. And then this one is the Naked Mighty Mango. Here are two packs of the organic strawberries, and this is a pack of organic bananas. And these, you probably see these all the time at Costco or Costco hauls. These are the organic power greens, chard, kale, and spinach pre-washed. And this I hadn't seen before, so Cicely and I love Caesar salad. That's what we eat. So I found this organic Caesar complete salad, and it's got romaine lettuce, the shaved organic Parmesan cheese, organic pita chips, and reduced fat organic Caesar dressing. And then we get this every week, organic spring mix. If we don't get it at Safeway, we get it at Costco. Here for the smoothies, organic whole strawberries. And then I got more bread this week because I prefer this type of bread more than Ezekiel bread, which we still have in the fridge. This is multigrain omega-3, the Alpine Valley brand, or organic. This is not organic, but we love this bread. It's the pretzel slider buns, and these are great with sliders, much better than hamburger buns, for at least for us. And then here's, this is awesome. This is quinoa and kale. It's in the frozen section, organic. And then you just heat it up. There's three packs in one, or no, four, sorry, four steamable packs. This is my husband and Cicely's favorite. This is gone. Once they open it, it's usually gone within 2 days. So it's organic, 100% organic, crunchy apple chips. I started putting this away, forgot that I wanted to do a video, but here are some of the roasted in-shell peanuts that my husband has every single week. He goes through a bag about, you know, if not every week, every 10 days. And then you guys, this is awesome, Popcornopolis. You know how they used to have the traveling shows and they would sell this popcorn, three bags for like 10 bucks? Well, now they have it in these large bags. They have the natural one and then this organic kettle corn. And it is so yummy. This will probably be gone in 2 days. And then here we have some guests over for dinner on Thursday. So I got the fresh wild sockeye salmon. And then this is for dinner tonight. It's wild smoked salmon roll. And I'm gonna serve it with this, Annie Chun's organic Japanese style udon noodles. So I have some snap peas and some carrots, throw in probably some teriyaki sauce, some sesame oil, just toss it around. I have some leftover chicken, so we'll have that because Cicely's unfortunately allergic to seafood, so I always prepare something else for her when I serve seafood. And then the last thing I want to show you is this all natural smoked mozzarella with artichokes and garlic. I personally like this one. And then it says all natural, then there's like an asterisk. It means least processed as possible, basically. So that's our Costco haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this. So you know, this is what we're having tonight. Monday we had Greek gyros. Today's actually Tuesday. But I had the salmon roll, the udon. Wednesday we'll have leftovers. Thursday night we have the salmon and some salad and the fruit. And then Friday I am, what am I serving? Oh, I'm serving the salad, and I'm getting some ribeye steak from the grocery store. Because the one at Costco, you know, it's like $45. It's too many. So I'm just going to get one or two pieces. So that's our grocery haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this and seeing the different organic offerings at Costco. And I hope you guys have a great week, and we'll see you next time.
Thanks for watching LiveLoveLatte.net. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram.